The beauty of South India lasts throughout the year, but monsoon sees some places take on an ethereal quality. Here is a list of few top places in South India you should visit during monsoon. Kutralam. Among the best places to visit in South India in July is a place in Tamil Nadu that conjures up images of crashing waterfalls. With its many cascading waterfalls and resorts, Kutralam has become the relaxation destination for many travelers. So go ahead and get drenched in the monsoon at Kutralam. Kunnur. Another ideal place to visit in South India during the monsoon is Kunnur. The sister hill station of Ooty is popular for Nilgiri tea and the trekking trails leading into the mountains. The additional benefit of lesser tourist crowd here makes this the ideal holiday destination. Munnar. Munnar meaning the confluence of three rivers. It is located in Kerala and is one of the best places to visit in South India in July. A green carpet of tea estates covers the landscape for as far as the eye can see. Trees that might be a few hundred years old, wet walkways after the rain and pretty birds drying off is a sign available only in Munnar. Alappi, the ideal destination in South India for a monsoon trip. You can go here with your family, friends or that special someone. Popular for the backwater experience, Alappi has many water canals, inlets and beaches. Explore the many waterways aboard a houseboat.